back on channel. This is AB from Food Entrepreneur TV. We're back in the kitchen for new recipe, rice and peas from Jamaica. So on this recipe, we're gonna have some beans, scallions, onions, thyme, rosemary, some special spice, and some brown rice, and of course some coconut milk. So let's get started for this recipe. So now we're gonna add it to onions, and we got the beans already boiling with the scallions and all the spice. So now we got everything inside the pot. It smells really good. We got all the flavors, the onions, the rosemary, the thyme, and also the beans. We're gonna let it cook. We don't want them to be really cooked, but almost when they're ready to cook, we're gonna add the coconut water. So now we're gonna pour it, the coconut water. We're gonna let cook a few minutes. You clean the rice 3 times. It's getting ready. We're gonna add the rice in a couple of minutes. Add it in the rice. There you go. We let it cook for 15 minutes. This video coming to the end, guys. Hopefully you do like it. Put it in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Like and share. And I'll see you soon for a new video.